talked about our DC Philly trip kind of doing that for us, right? We got one result. We saw a boost in morale within our team, a team that was definitely connected. But a win against our rivalry obviously can catapult our season. Give us some real good momentum going into probably the hardest stretch of games, this month. So that's what we're looking forward to. We were able to get some rest with the Open Cup and being able to win that as well advanced. So now it gives us a real good window to take advantage of being well rested and try to get a result of it.
What are your thoughts on Portland? I mean, they seem to have a really talented roster, but just can't get results. So, what was your thoughts on that team and what they've done this season?
Well, they're a team that started off really hot, right? They're a team that has scored some goals and maybe have been lacking the goals recently, but they've got quality up front, right? You give a team that they've always been a team in transition at heart, right? And it's always been that way. And although they may not play exactly that way, you give them a glimmer of space and they'll take full advantage of it. So, the quality that they have up front is something that we have to keep an eye on with transition. And so that's going to be real key going into the game.
To that, and they're obviously a team that is flipping the script here, that's looking for a win, and everything that you just said, they're going to say, hey, you know what, beating our rivalry right here at home can catapult their season. Just how important then is that first 20 minutes and then possession and then the transition when you have the ball?
I mean the script, it's right in itself, right? It's a game that almost we both feel that it's almost a must win to keep our catapult our season to keep it going. And so for us, I think it's obviously important transition, really important, but losing the ball, and we talk about this all the time with transition, but you can't lose the ball carelessly through the middle of the field, right? You can't commit guys forward. You always have to have, a 2-3 shape or a 2-2 shape when we're in the attack to prevent transition moments. So possession's key for sure, but losing the ball is losing the ball in the right areas is just as important.
And in that, possession is key, but also what's that balance in terms of making something of that possession?
For sure. I mean, that's something we struggled with this year, right? Yeah. We keep possession. We look good on the ball, maybe a little bit too methodical at times, station to station. But we need to get shots off. We need to get crosses off. We need to get that final piece of quality that we've been lacking all year. And so whether that comes through, a set piece or do the run of play with possession or even transition, that's something that we're keeping an eye on.
When you mentioned that, just the quality in the final third and being able to finish goals, do you feel like you're close to that? What's your sense of how close you guys are to finding a breakthrough when you had obviously had a lot of scoring opportunities against LA but weren't able to kind of finish it?
Yeah, in LA in particular, it seemed like it was getting the ball in the box and then almost getting a shot off a second ball. And so it wasn't really, well manufactured, our chances. And so that's been our problem all year, right? We don't have transition. We don't have 1v1 situations. And then when we're real methodical with the way we were building up, are we creating those clear chances? So that's the most important thing, right? Can we get those clear chances? Because as of now, yeah, we've had clear chances that we haven't put away, but they haven't been, that should have been a goal, right? And so, that's been the most frustrating part.